In 9.8 grams of H2SO4 is present in 2 liter of solution. The molarity of the solution also calculate. Weight by volume, percentage of H2SO4, not present, percentage of H2SO4. So first we have to find molarity for 9.8 grams of H2SO4. So first we will find number of moles of H2SO4, that is equals to weight by molecular weight, which is 9.8 by 98. Is equals to 0.1. So your molarity formula is number of moles of solute by volume in liters. So this is equals to 0.1 by 2 liters. Volume is given to. So 1 by 2 is 0.5. This becomes 0.05 molar. So the first one is completed, molarity. Now we know molarity is equals to percentage weight by volume into 10 by molecular weight of solute. So from this I can say percentage weight by volume is equals molarity into molecular weight of solute by 10, which is equals to percentage weight by volume is equals to molarity we got is 0.05 into 98 by 10. So it is going to be 49, 1 by 20, 98 by 200, 98 by 2 is 49, 49 by 100, 0.49 percentage. This is 0.49. So where we have this option, 0.05 and 0.49 option A. So the answer for the question will be option